Welcome back to Elden Ring. We are in the middle of Castle Morne, which is well named considering what happens later. Anyway. Having chosen to jump off, I now find myself at a place where you can jump off some more. Glad I passed the fire as a shortcut, that'll save me a good time. On the return trip, what's that? Certain I'll be taking a return trip because... Alright, I'm gonna go back up here. Unless this happens to take me down. To a place where I can reach that. Here? Thanks so much. What is it that is here that has you so excited about? Something. Wait, you jump on the other, leave the door? Okay, well, let's not leave the door again. Okay, just goes tight. Sorry to tell you, dude, you're already dead. Whoa, be wary of a tail, whatever it is, so it's not going to attack me. Oh, I'm so glad I have this torch. I mean, seriously. Can you imagine not having the torch? Having to deal with all this dog? Or those slimes, whatever. That's from a different location, the down. Back here. Oh, come on. The cost though. Tori. Luck. Black bar. 18. Regardless, charge it up. Well, then I might as well use it charged if I have time. Thank you. Castle Morne. Up the tower. Chest. Open. And I have a twin blade. Isn't that convenient? How am I not? Oh yeah, I use this tick now. Okay, attacks. I think I'm to the point where I lose everything from the below, and I have to go back up to the above. Another way to get that is to drop down from another location. I'll have to start over again. I'm gonna have to pop back at the beginning anyway. I might as well look at some arrows.
Always.
Could go shopping. Try to get some arrows. Yeah. Why not? I'll go buy some recipe books real quick. Every merchant helps.
Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Every merchant that I've crossed so far should have. I lost you, that gave me a bit of a headache. Let's see if I can snipe some of these guys. Maybe I don't feel like climbing down there. There's no climbing, there's a ladder. Are they fighting each other? There, I'm not getting anything out of it. I don't see them damaging each other either. I think I've watched this play out before. It's like, okay, well, nobody's doing any damage to each other. I don't know how long this is going to take, but I'm probably going to involve in the fight, so I'm just going to stand here. So I'll pause it while that happens. my headset back on. You may have heard me just say, here he comes. Anyway, okay. Well, all the same thing, really. What's over there? Think? No? It's a dead end, dead end. Actually, no, this is probably where I can hop off. Yes, this is where I could hop. I got up over there. And, I really don't know where the platform is. Anyway, my goal here is to get to Edgar. I'll worry about the item on the platform later. Must be the other direction. We'll climb back up real quick. Anyway. Barricades.
There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godrig himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morne won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology.
Oh, that's not useful.
I see. From Arena. Thank you. I'm in your debt, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured sword of Morne does not fall into the wrong hands. If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her once he's fulfilled his duty. If you see Arena, her father will come for.
Do you like pets? I'm about to get to where I'm going. Oh, here I cuss one. That's where I came in at. That's where I could hop down at. Where is the platform? What's that? Dead a moment. Can I climb that tower? I got down there? Yeah, I know I got down there. I got that piece of whatever it was. somewhere there's a platform with an item on it. Where's that? You mean there's more if I go down? How do you get this thing in further mode? I sure have a thought about it. A lot of times, I'm up. Anyway. Okay, so that's the place I didn't go, was down there. But I've never seen. Out running around. The bottom there, I've never seen it. But more with. How many is that guy? Okay, somehow. So what I had to do was hop down to that level. No, I've been there. Actually, no, I haven't been there. I've been there. What I needed to do would be able to hop down from that level. And then hop down. Oh, there's a bridge. I've been across that bridge. I've not been all the way down there. No, I haven't, because there's a pavilion down there. I haven't been down there yet. Okay. So somehow I missed an area. There's an area back here to the south. That's somehow totally messed up. Behind the cross. I need to figure out how to get down there. I mean, how to get down the ground. The boss is down there. Where I need to hop down is right here. Right here, right here, and then right here. So this about the bridge thing. Yeah, that down there, so I need to get to. Let's get to the house. Stone sword keys are always useful. Okay, I've been everywhere. I mean, literally, I've been. I have not been down to that casino, though. And somehow, a little further down than here. How do you get further down from here? Oh, he's thirsty for a jump. There's gotta be a way down. Yeah, I think it's gazebo. Whoops, I saw it. Oh, yes, I'm sort of hot, yeah. I literally have this point. Should be. There's someone over there by the jellyfish, or maybe even before that. There should be no side grace. Maybe a good place to stop this one. I can continue the next one after that point. Probably over there. I know it's not over there. It's on the island, it's on this side according to the map. It's gotta be down there. I don't know what. Yeah. Oh, it's over there. Huh. I missed it because I was looking at the wrong spot. Alright. Yeah, it's resting. That's a good idea. Alright, we'll finish this up next time. Because I'm going to big boys. Hope you enjoyed this. Like, subscribe if you did. Share it if you want. Notification bells there for future videos. And YouTube will suggest a video that you may enjoy. Thanks again. Bye-bye.